Okay, good morning, world. Here we are. We've got a big day ahead of us. Or a nice morning, at least. So, the old Broken Hill Express. There she is with the sun on us. Always nice. The old yard in Broken Hill, where my old cabover's been sleeping. What we got here now is one load. Now, VT300, I believe. Good old 903. Everything's in crates there. Roger. Yeah. Now, over there is the load itself. Old trailer. Proper way through off. Classic. Here she is. Now, far out, Brussels sprouts. What you gonna do about it? I believe, because we're out in the outback, and because this is what people do, and it's gonna be the correct and only way, we're gonna pick it up. Pick it up with a fork at the lift, at the front, and a fork with chains at the back. No docking, no picking it up. Oh, as you know, because the engine's over there in boxes. Ooh, I'll trade yous and cash for bloody a one that does work. How about that? And we're gonna lift it up into the air like a toy and put it on the back of the old rig. Stay tuned. And here comes number three. The master of perfection. And number four. Thank you. like to hear that sound.
And Caleb's teachers one time asked me
went in and she went out. Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory.